I just buy this game for 1 euro on Steam and just test the game a little bit. Apparently this is a cut platformer game. So let's start. Level 1, the graveyard. Okay, let's go. Move it on there. Okay, you're getting some fish bones. There is a grove. Hold on. Okay, we got the hat. Okay, nice. Okay, we got the hat. Nice. Bones. Hey, take that rat. Ouch. Oh, there's another cat. Hello, cat. Henry Le Chatnoir. I am Henry, the black cat, the great feline philosopher, the best furry thinker of our time. Don't you have internet? Even the blind could see that you are lost. What are you looking for? Your owner? What? Do you think you are a dog? You are a cat? We never let them scratch us voluntarily. We do not expose our value like a trophy, and we never go to a human. If they can come to us, never. What kind of cat-like caricature are you? So, your human is lost, and that's why you're looking for him. I know many different cats, and all of them know how to pester me in a different way. However, if you continue to the cemetery, you might find someone who will help you with your search. Okay. It's not easy to enjoy happy moments when you know that they are just transitory. Staying in permanent disgust is much more manageable. Okay then. Thank you. You can talk with the kitties, getting closer to them and pressing. Nobody wants to hear my thoughts, so I try to share my pain, to talk about my permanent condition or depression. But I also have guts that were easy to bribe. Okay. Standing below them and keep holding the button. Okay, nice hiding mechanic. Okay, okay. Let me up. Nice. Hauna. Okay, I'm hiding. Okay. Just bark. Okay, don't go. Okay, let's go. Yes. Hey. Okay. Out. Ow. No. That's it. Calm down, Barb. Ow. Wow. How do I avoid? Ouch. Out. I bonket by Brickstute. Yeah. Oh no. Oh, this dark animation looks so cute. No. Oh, stupid flowers. What animal is this? Huh? That little small thing got me, what? Ouch. Trackable object, I think. No. That dog is smaller than God, how does that work? I really need to sneak past this. Okay, we are sneaky. Okay. Ta-da-da. Okay, plants don't get me anymore. We found a new cat. Was called a blind cat. Yes, I am Oscar, and yes, I am blind. At least they told me so, but I'm not sure that I know what it means. Huh? Don't feel pity for my lack of eyesight. I don't need them to see. Even the blind would say that you are lost. What are you looking for? Things are not found by means of eyes, my young friend. Eyes distract you from the two important things, the mind. And what the mind forgets remains in the heart. Huh? There are some places that are connected forever to people's hearts, because they were happy there sometime. Your human is searching for something that he can't find, but he will look for it where he once had it. Right now he's only following his feelings, and it has to be you, the one who keeps and gives his memories back. In the Gothic Quarters you may find the chapel. Maybe there you will find him and you can go back home. talk again. Let's hide. I kind of like this sneaking mechanic. Frog? Can I fight the frog? Yeah, get wrecked. Beware of the cat enter at your own risk. Okay. Thank you for rescuing me. I must want to tell my friends at Milo's Sanctuary. Yeah, you got the frog. Oops. I need to drag some object. Nice. Ow. Ouch. We got a checkpoint. Yes, we got. That was not the right way to attack. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. avaisun poistettua. Pixel white out things. But how am I going to do that? Out. So wonky. Why is it? Why is the not going to the right? Thank you for watching. I hope you have a nice day. Bye.